call me when everything's in place.
I'm on. Ms. Weber.
I'm glad you're okay.
For now. Things are only going to get worse. The situation is out of control. And it's happening fast, and they're hunting for me. Which means...
You need to stay away.
What do you want me to do? Put you at risk? I can't do that.
Two of my patients died today. One of them was a woman my age, head-on collision with a drunk driver. Her fiancé was driving the car. He survived, and I was with the doctor when he was given the worst news he will probably ever receive in his entire life. And he cried. And he said, not for the last time, but for... wasted time. Wasted time that he should have been spending with the most important person in his life. Jason, I understand that you are committed to keeping me and the boys safe. And clearly right now is not the time that we should be together, but is there ever a good time for us to be together?
What the hell are you thinking?
This was not Jason's idea for me to be here.
This is why we let everyone believe that Jake is my son. To protect him and Cameron.
Boys are not in jeopardy.
If the Rush mom get any idea that you are involved with Jason, they will come straight for you. Just like they did Sonny's father. They won't hesitate to hurt the boys, so
don't
tell me that.
You're not telling me how to run my life.
He's right. You need to stay away from me.
For now. But this will end. And when it does, we have a lot to figure out.
I need to leave now.
Jason was gutted, a priest who was beaten, and there was a woman who suffered smoke inhalation.
And Jason?
Well,
he's fine.
I wanted to prevent anything else from happening, which is why I offered to bring him to the hospital.
But, which was totally unnecessary, by the way.
It was an active crime scene.
Okay. Was it the same M.O. as Kelly's?
Well, everything points to a Russian syndicate retaliation, so that means anybody associated with Jason or Sonny is kind of in the line of fire.
Would you excuse us for a minute? I just need to talk to Suki.
Yeah,
Thank you. Of course.
Hey, why are you here?
I have a checkup. I'm fine.
All right, I'll call you later. So?
Okay, I get that you're worried for me, but you don't get to police my life.
Even Jason agrees with
me. Well, then that's for me and Jason to work out.
Okay, Elizabeth,
the same way that you and Sam worked out when she decided to go undercover and run drugs.
That was not the same.
Guns, violence, illegal drugs.
Okay. That was a one-time thing. Jason chose to run a criminal organization. Now, if you're trying to create any kind of real or lasting relationship with Jason, you're lying to yourself.
I talked to your doctors and I told them that I would take care of anything that you need.
Oh, that's okay. I'm going to take care of my cousin, so if you're here to ease your guilt, it's okay.
I just came to see how you were doing. And to ask if you heard or you saw anything before the attack.
Okay, so if they know that Olivia can help identify them, won't that put her in further danger?
I doubt they even knew I was in there, so...
He's asking you to help him commit murder.
I'm trying to put an end to this.
Oh, now you're trying to put an end to it.
I think I heard a few different voices. It sounded foreign. I think it was Russian.
Thank you.
Jason. Look, I don't know if you know, but Sonny and I broke up. And I know you never really supported his new life with me. But because of your power grab, Sonny is now isolated. And he's going to have to marry that vile witch, Claudia Zakara.
Hey. So look, I was with Lucky when he got the call that your office had been torched.
Yeah, well, the good news, nobody was killed.
The bad news is the Russians are obviously trying to make a statement, and this is only the start.
I'm gonna take care of it.
I know. I'm sure you will.
But you're going to need help, and I think I'm in a position to give it to you.
You shouldn't be involved in this. All hell is breaking loose right now.
I have been piloting boats for the Russians for weeks. I'm already on the inside.
No, you're collecting evidence against them.
No, my investigation was focused on Jerry. As far as Karpov or any of his associates are concerned, I was a captain for hire. Someone who was reliable and didn't ask any questions. I can easily go back to work for the Russians and get all the information that we need.
It's too much to risk.
Oh, Jason, I am not Elizabeth. You don't have to worry about me. This is what I do, and I'm good at it. Besides, even if you hate the idea, I don't think you're in any position to be turning down help.